the number 9. Yeah, stay right there. Click, click, click. Right here. Yeah, smile. Click. And the letter V. Yeah, okay, stay. Click, click. We'll shoot you backwards. Click, click. Wow, you still look like a V. And today, you'll see Elmo take lots and lots and lots of pretend pictures with Elmo's toy camera. Yeah, oh, smile. Click, 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 click. Now, let's see what else Elmo's going to take pictures of. Yeah. Elmo knows. Follow Elmo.
Pretend pictures of.
Well, like what, Maria?
Oh, well, like buildings and trees and birds.
Or ants crawling along the sidewalk. Or an ice cream cone with sprinkles. Or kids riding bikes.
Well, yeah, there's lots of things you can take pretend pictures of.
Oh, boy. Now, let's see. What does Elmo want to take pretend pictures of? Elmo's got it.
What?
Maria! Smile! Click, click. Smile, Maria. Show those teeth. Come on, smile. Click, click, click. Turn around here. Right here, Maria. Yeah, over the shoulder, yeah. Click. Nice with it. Click, click. Yeah, click, click. Don't ever change. Click,
Elmo.
Click. Very good. Yeah, come on. Give it to Elmo.
Elmo, I really think you've taken enough pretend pictures of me.
Okay, Maria. Elmo's finished taking pretend pictures of you.
Oh, good. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Good.
Now Maria can take pretend pictures of Elmo.
Oh, you know, Elmo, I would love to, but I really have to get back to work now.
Please, Maria?
Oh, okay, Elmo.
Yay!
Here we go.
That's one pretend picture. Two, three, four. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Okay, Elmo, that's enough.
Oh, okay. Now give Elmo back the camera, and Elmo will take more pretend pictures of Maria.
No.
Huh?
Elmo?
What?
No more taking pretend pictures.
But Maria, Elmo likes taking pretend pictures with his toy camera.
Oh, I know, Elmo. But wouldn't you like to take real pictures with a real camera?
Oh, sure, Maria, but Elmo doesn't have a real camera.
You will soon. I'll be right back.
What? A real camera? Oh, boy! Elmo's going to have a real camera!
Or Elmo, a real camera.
This is a real camera?
It's a real camera.
And Maria really is giving it to Elmo?
It's all yours.
Wow! Maria's really, really, really giving it to Elmo, a real camera?
Yes, Elmo, I am really, really giving you a really real camera.
Oh, thank you, Maria. Thank you. Elmo is so excited. Elmo doesn't know what to do.
Well, why don't you go out and take some pictures? You can take 20 pictures with that camera.
20 pictures?
Yeah.
Oh, boy! Elmo can take 20 real pictures? Oh, thank you. Thank you, Maria.
You're welcome, Elmo. And you know what? When you're finished taking the pictures, bring me back the camera, and I'll have the pictures developed for you.
Really?
Yeah.
No.
Yes.
Oh, thank you, Maria.
You're welcome.
Bye.
Bye.
Oh, what is all the racket up here?
Oh, hi, Oscar. Elmo's going to take 20 pictures.
Yeah, well, go away and take those 20 pictures someplace else, huh?
Smile, Oscar.
No, I'm not going to smile.
That's one picture.
Oh, bah.
Hi, Elmo.
Oh, hi, Rudy. Smile. That's two pictures.
Hi, Elmo.
Oh, hi, Selena. That's three. Oh, keep turning, Selena. Four. Five. Oh, come back, Selena. Six. Keep turning. Seven. One more. Eight. Oh, thanks, Selena. Eight pictures.
Will you go away?
Smile, Oscar.
Ah.
Nine pictures. Rudy, smile. Ten pictures. 11. Smile. 12. 13. Keep rolling. 14.
Look. I'm not going to say this again. Just go away.
15. Keep turning, Selena. Very good. That's 16. One more. 17. Keep doing it. 18. Ah, 18 pictures. Very good, Lucy. 19 pictures.
Okay. I'm only going to say this one last time.
What's that, Oscar?
Scram! Take your pictures and that silly camera and go somewhere else!
20 pictures! Yay! Okay, Oscar, almost finished. Bye, thank you.
Oh, he's gone. I guess I told him.
Elmo, I took your film to the photo shop and they said they'd call as soon as they were ready.
Well, when will they be ready? Elmo wants to see the 20 pictures Elmo took.
Well, soon.
How soon?
Very soon, Elmo. Why don't you do something to keep yourself busy while you're waiting?
Well, like what, Maria?
Oh, I don't know. Why don't you write something?
Write something?
Well, yeah, there's lots of things that you can write about.
Well, like what?
Well, you can write about buildings, or trees, or birds.
Or ants crawling on the sidewalk, or an ice cream cone with sprinkles, or kids on bicycles.
Yeah, you can write about anything you want to write about.
Oh, boy! Let's see. What does Elmo want to write about? Almost got it!
What?
Maria!
What?
Maria!
What?
No, Elmo's gonna write about Maria!
Oh.
Once upon a time, there was a fix-it lady person named Maria who was very, very, very beautiful. There. Maria is the best fix-it shop person lady in the whole world. And that's why everyone loves her so much. The end.
Well, that's very nice writing, Elmo.
Thank you, Maria. Are the pictures Elmo took ready yet, Maria?
No, they're not ready yet.
Oh, but Maria said soon.
I know, but they're not ready yet.
Oh.
Well, Elmo, I have an idea. Why don't we play a game while we're waiting?
A game? Oh, Elmo loves games.
Good. This game is called I See Something.
Mm.
You have to look around the fix-it shop. Yeah, because I see something that goes up and down. I see something, take a look around.
Okay.
If you see something that goes up and down, point to it and tell me what you found.
Okay.
That's it, look
around.
I
don't see anything back here.
Yeah, well, it's here. Look around here. Woo, yeah.
Elmo sees something that goes up and down.
Yeah.
Elmo sees something when Elmo looks around. A toaster comes. goes up and the toaster goes down.
Yeah.
So Elmo will point and tell you what Elmo found.
Yeah.
Dad, Maria, the toaster goes up
and down. That's right, because when you put bread in a toaster, you push it down. And when the toast is ready, it pops up.
Yeah.
Hello? Yes, we did. They are? Well, thank you.
What, Maria?
Your pictures are ready.
They're ready?
Yeah.
Elmo's pictures are ready.
Yeah. I'll go get them.
Hurry, Maria. Elmo can't wait to see them.
I cannot get over these pictures that Elmo took.
All right. Why don't you just go look at those pictures somewhere else, huh?
Oh, Oscar, please, we're not bothering you.
Oh, yeah?
Perfect of me, rollerblading. Nice picture, Elmo.
Oh, thank you, Selena.
Hey, look at the kids and the bicycles. These pictures are really good, Elmo.
Oh, thank you, Nicole.
I said, go look at those pictures somewhere else.
Oh, look at you.
Oh, that's me jogging. Oh, and that's me jogging.
Yeah.
Oh, and that's me eating an ice cream cone with sprinkles, which means I'm going to have to do more jogging.
Who cares? Go someplace else to look at those pictures I told you.
Oh, all right, Oscar. We'll go someplace else to look at these pictures.
What?
Hey, look at this great picture of Oscar.
Yeah, Elmo took some great pictures of Oscar.
Hey, wait, come back. Let me see those pictures of me. Hey.
Sesame Street was brought to you today by the number 9.
I want to see those pictures.
And the letter V. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.
I'm not happy.
Coming soon on Sesame Street.
Do you want to cry now?
Yes, please.
Oh, Elmo. Oh, you poor thing.
Sesame Street is provided in part by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting.